To use Immersive Reader in Pear Deck, you have to click on the little book in the bottom right. Then you have to go up to the book in the top right and click on it. Then you're going to click on Choose a Language. Scroll down to the language that you need. And then choose by word or by document. Then you can toggle back and forth from the original to Spanish. To return to the original Pear Deck, click on the back arrow in the top left. And that's it.